I'm lying to my therapist, lying to my therapist. She thinks I am an optimist, I think I need an exorcist. She thinks I'm out there dating, but I'm at home isolating, withholding information. I don't